This video demonstrates how to send a document via scan to folder. Simply log in via your PIN or through your card. Place your document either in the ADF or you can use the flatbed scanner. There will be a shortcut button called Scan Center or Scan to Folder. When you press the button, it'll automatically take the scan for you.